don't know it. Experts say early detection is crucial, and today the Cincinnati Health Department is making it easy to be tested. The CHD is offering free confidential testing for HIV and other sexually transmitted diseases. You can get tested until 4 o'clock this afternoon at the Ambrose Clement Health Center. Health officials say it's simple, painless, and the results are available within about 20 minutes. It is official. Chad Ochocinco is engaged. Yesterday, Chad confirmed he is getting married to model Evelyn Lozada. Ryan Seacrest grilled the 32-year-old about the engagement during a radio interview.
Everything I've been missing, you know how you deal with this person, that person, but you can't never find everything in one individual.
Mm-hmm.
So I think I found everything that I've been looking for in one person. So
gotta lock it down.
That's where it's time to sit down.
This is Evelyn's second engagement, by the way, to a pro athlete. Her first was to basketball star Antoine Walker, but she and Walker never married. Santa's checking his list. Have you been naughty or nice this year? Coming up, one certain News 5 meteorologist has been naughty. We sent her to the Shark Tank for a face-to-face with the big guy. And online shopping is an ever-popular way to buy holiday gifts, but you need to beware while cyber shopping. We'll tell you why.